days of the week. Students, there are 7 days in a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And these are the sequence given here. Monday is the first day. Second day is Tuesday. Third day is Wednesday. Fourth day is our Thursday. Fifth day is Friday. Sixth day is Saturday. And the seventh day is Sunday. So here, when we are talking about days, we should know yesterday, today, tomorrow. Suppose today is Friday. Now, yesterday it was Thursday and tomorrow will be Saturday. Similarly, if we will read this, that means here it is written today is, for example, Monday. Then before means yesterday it was Sunday and tomorrow will be Tuesday. So here this is the pattern here given, and then we follow the same pattern. Now suppose, for example, let's take one more example. Today is Thursday. Now yesterday was Wednesday and tomorrow will be Friday. So students, always remember that Monday is the first working day of the week. When we will know this thing, consider this Monday as first day, then we can easily do this. Then we can easily do this yesterday, today and tomorrow. Students, if you have seen a calendar, then you must have seen that in 1 month, there may be 4 weeks or 5 weeks. So here in January, they have given one example of January month calendar, and it is of 2018 year calendar. Here in this January month, there are 4 weeks and 3 days in the month of January. So if I ask you that what is the day on 17th January 2018, so the day is Wednesday. If I say what is the day on 27th January 2018, yes, the day is Saturday. Now if I ask you that what is the day before 23 January, so now here 23 January is here and before will be Monday. So I hope you have understood the concept of today, yesterday, tomorrow and the days of the week. That's it for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.